Yes. Welcome to the channel. Today we are making a fruit salad of kind, some kind.
Buko fruit salad.
Oh.
Requesting my hubby to make a buko fruit salad, guys. By the way, how many months did I eat already? Your dessert is because I'm so very busy.
With the fruit.
A little store business, guys.
Yeah.
So tonight we make a buko fruit salad. But I'm already prepared. By the way, first is the pataya and apple, mango and fresh buko, and then avocado, and then buko gelatin flavor. So
yeah,
we slice already, guys, and one can of condensed milk, cow milk, and we additional evaporada milk, and Nestle all-purpose cream, and cheese. Okay, guys.
And
let's
cheese.
Start.
Yes. Let's start.
Yes. So we put first the pataya.
Papaya goes.
Pataya, and then the mango.
Mango.
And then the apple. All is fresh fruits except the additional coco gelatin flavor, and yeah, also avocado.
Yeah, avocado goes in now.
And we add a little buko fresh.
Yeah, from the coconut. Guys.
And then the buko gelatin. Okay, guys. Then all ready to put the mixer tupperware. Or mixer. What's this? What is the name of this?
Yeah, I don't know the English.
Mixer bowl.
Yeah, big bowl, yeah, you can say
okay,
that.
Okay, guys, we mix the guys.
Fat, we say in Swedish, but I don't remember the
what?
English word. But a big bowl, we can say it is.
Yeah, big bowl, yeah. So we put first the all-purpose cream.
Yeah.
Again, we mix again, guys.
Mix it together.
And then we add the cheese.
Yeah. pesto cheese.
And then relax again.
Yeah.
Okay, that already almost buko fruit salad. Okay, you want to try? You want to how's the taste?
Yeah, I can try it.
Okay.
Let's try that then.
Try, how's the taste?
Delicious. Yeah.
Okay guys, that's all right for making buko fruit salad, guys.
Yeah,
so
I
that's all ready. So we put first the refrigerator to cold first.
Right.
So guys, thank you for your watching my
cooking show.
Buko fruit salad. Okay guys, thank you for your watching. This is a buko fruit salad.
Okay. Bye bye.